For the second time in 4 days and the final time of this preseason, the Edmonton Oilers and Winnipeg Jets get ready to face off tonight. The game taking place here on Portage Avenue.
Jujhar Kara breaks that up. Out to center, no further. Myers breaks it up. He couldn't get anywhere. Puljujarvi comes in and the wrister is turned aside by Connor Hellebuyck. Taken by Wheeler, rink wide for Laine, has it again. Sends this back for Dustin Byfuglien, back down for Wheeler. Wheeler with the head up, Scheifele scores! Blake Wheeler with all those options. He's got Byfuglien up top, he's got Laine on the near side. He finds Scheifele at the edge of the circle, 1-0 Jets. Reichel couldn't get a stick on it at the line for Ethan Bear. Bear takes the return pass. Ethan Bear trying to find a lane to the net, gets it through. And Connor Hellebuyck had to keep an eye on that one. Maybe get into this Edmonton roster this year.
No secret, sorry, Dennis, what the Oilers are trying to add. They're looking to get some sandpaper into the lineup.
Benning shot and scores. May have been tipped in front as Benning lets that one go, and this game is tied 1-1.
Innocent little play. Benning just floats one in, and I think Hellebuyck had to deal with a lot of traffic. It might have been one of his own players that screened him and took away his eyes, so I don't think Hellebuyck saw it one bit.
Through center for Ryan Strome, for Jujhar Kara looking off the backside, and Dustin Byfuglien was there to break that up. Kara on it again, jammed into the crease. Ryan Strome got a whack at it. Puck is still loose. Hellebuyck down on the near side, kept in by the Oilers. Kajula to the far side, save made by Connor Hellebuyck, and the loose puck grabbed off by Puljujärvi. He'll drop for Ryan Strome, the former Islander. Kajula, Bear, ripped it, scores! Ethan Bear with the one-timer from the line.
Again, Hellebuyck hasn't had his eyes. The Oilers doing a good job making sure that they've got traffic net front and an even better job getting pucks through. Ethan Bear makes it 2-1 for the Oilers.
Through center to the line, puck got away from him. Pontus Aberg with an opportunity. Aberg and Connor Hellebuyck makes the save, and he will hang on to it.
It's been busy tonight. I think that the Oilers have done a good job getting in front of him. And here is a turnover at the end of a shift for Myers. He's dog tired, and Pontus Aberg comes down on the breakaway, and Hellebuyck, he's excited because now he knows what he has to fix. He knows that he can, and it's all a learning experience for him getting back to true form.
Ryan Strome. Strome through center, the former Islander first rounder. Strome shot to the short side, and Connor Hellebuyck will shut that down and hang on. Turned over in front of the Edmonton net, but then Ryan Strome will pounce on the loose puck for Kara. Kara with the wrister to the short side, and Connor Hellebuyck will hang on to it. Byfuglien rink wide for Myers. Myers stripped of the puck by Puljujärvi. Trying to get some space there against Byfuglien. Tees it up, and Connor Hellebuyck calmly on the short side stands his ground and makes that save look easy. Byfuglien for Myers, on for Vasilainen. Big Vasilainen finds some room and then finds Dustin Byfuglien. Byfuglien with the quick wrister. Good glove save by Koskinen.
Nifty little move. There's the distribution of the puck, and then he gets up the ice. He cuts through the middle, and Byfuglien gets the shot on net.
Race to the near side. McKenzie got there first. Everberg plays it back at the line to Joe Morrow. Score! Skylar McKenzie. I think we'll get credit for this goal with the redirect of the Joe Morrow blast.
Morrow, can he let that thing fly? There's the redirection. Nice job by Skylar McKenzie getting in the lane, fronting the puck, taking away the ice from Koskinen, and he gets his first professional goal in an exhibition game in his first attempt. Nice job by the kid. Nice shot from Morrow.
To the goal line it goes. Power play for the Oilers. Oilers with a 2-1 lead here in the second period. Kajula heads to the front of the net. Strome gets the shot through. Left pad save made by Hellebuyck. And it gets cleared all the way down the ice. Back in behind for Ethan Bear. He had the goal in the first period that gave the Oilers the lead. Skylar McKenzie has tied it here in the second, and the Jets have taken the lead here in the second. Mark Scheifele shorthanded, and the Jets are up 3-2.
And that's how fast that can happen, shorthanded. You don't want to be sloppy with the puck when these two guys are on the ice.
Tucker Pullman in a battle in the corner. Laine, Kassian, Back to the line, Gravel. That shot and caught and held by Hellebuck. Had to take it off the sideboards. Kara Bear back for Kara. In for Strom. Strom for Jujhar. Kara save made. Hellebuck rebound. Hellebuck another stop. And Puljujärvi couldn't control it. Gravel down to the goal line. Centering pass for Kara. Puljujärvi a backhander. Good play by Puljujärvi and a better play by Hellebuck to get that right pad down. Laine plays it back looking for Perreault. Gravel had a piece of him. Kept in by Morrow to Little to Pullman. He'll rip it to the short side. Save rebound. There was some room, but no player in a blue jersey could get a stick on it. Patter Yamamoto, nice feed cross ice. Gravel with the wrister, that went wide. Yamamoto has the loose puck. Plays it back for Kevin Gravel. The slap shot, maybe looking for the carom off the backboards. And Yamamoto trying to bank that in off of Connor Hellebuck, who was down after getting tied up with Pullman and Reeder. Appleton had 8 power play goals last year, but plays this to the front of the net. Brian Little with the in tight chance, and another penalty coming to the Edmonton Oilers. Appleton for Morrow. He tried to go back for Appleton, picked off by Brodziak, and a slashing call. And the Jets will have a 5-on-3 for a buck six. Bufflin gets it back, tipped in front of the net, and that went wide. Back for Bufflin, for Wheeler. Wheeler has Scheifele in front, Kara keeping an eye on him. Right, Scheifele gets the shot away. Big save by Koskinen. Wow. For Wheeler. Wheeler scores! Well, Blake Wheeler beats him up top left side. And the Jets with the 5-on-3 goal will stay on the power play and now lead by 2.
On the 5-on-3, he gets to the middle of the ice, he looks down the shaft of his stick. Now he's got options. The goaltender is a sitting duck. He doesn't know what he's going to do with it. He's got the ability right there. When he gets his feet to that circle on the inside of the ice, he is as good as anybody putting that thing up off the bar and in.
And now Tucker Pullman is on it for Everberg. Nice pass to McKenzie and a nice pass to the middle of the ice for Cease. Cease will take it wide. Cease in front of the net, score! Skyler McKenzie has his second of the day. Great pass from CJ Cease.
Cease does a good job using his best asset, and that's his skating ability. Draws the defenders to him, he gets all of the attention, and he opens up time and space for his line mate. Skyler McKenzie is lurking in the weeds. How about that pass? Right on the button, and McKenzie, he gets his second of the night.
Darnell Nurse. Jansen Harkins giving chase. Nurse finds some room. Takes it to the backside. Score! Kyler Yamamoto on a good rush by Darnell Nurse will make this a 5-3 game with 39.1 left. Jets into Calgary tomorrow as the busy preseason week continues for the Jets. This would get sent all the way down the ice. And this one comes to an end. The Jets winning it 5-3.
Well, a good all-around showing. You talk about Connor Hellebuck wanting to make some tweaks and fix a few things. He looks fantastic, turning away 38 of 41 shots. 2 goals for Scheifele, a goal and 2 assists for Wheeler. So the big guys are looking like they're finding their rhythm. And then Skyler McKenzie with 2 goals in his first preseason NHL game. All in all, a real nice night. The timing seemed to be much better in a 5-3 win over the Oilers.